Adam Thomas from Amersham lost all feeling from the waist down after a motorbike accident 3.5 years ago. Now at St Vincent's Hospital, he's taking part in a revolutionary programme of treatment pioneered in America, a programme bringing hope to thousands of paraplegics. Electrodes are attached, and after a brief warming-up session comes the magic moment when Adam, who'll never feel his legs again, starts nevertheless to cycle, under the power of his own muscles, which are stimulated by an electric current. A grueling 15 minutes later, Adam feels like he's run a marathon. Tired out, but good.
Personally for me, it's making me feel a lot fitter. Mentally, it has improved me a lot. Also, my physical appearance has obviously improved because my legs are now up to normal size again.
As far as you're concerned then, what is the main aim of this project?
Eventually, to get paraplegics walking again. I can see that happening hopefully within the next 10 years.
And you're determined to be in the forefront?
Hopefully, yes.
Thanks to his local newspaper and to friends, it looks like Adam is through his own financial crisis. He's now got enough money to concentrate on his treatment 5 days a week. But the whole project, the only one of its kind outside America, is at risk.
Well, by March, as far as I know, the money will run out. To run each subject takes quite a lot of money. Equipment, electrodes and so on, nursing staff, physiotherapists, and the actual running of this ward.
Well, I mean, how serious is the cash crisis? I mean, what happens if the money does run out?
We may have to even close down.
A trust fund is now being set up, and Adam, who's investing all his energy and hopes in the project's success, plans to do all he can to keep the cash coming in. He says he's open to any fundraising ideas. Paul Osman at St Vincent's Hospital for Thames News.